Hello students, in last session in exercise 6.3 up to the question number 11 is completed. Let's start from the question number 12 in our exercise 6.3. See the question first. Question number 12. Sides AB and BC and median AD of triangle ABC are respectively proportional to sides PQ and QR and median PM of triangle PQR. See figure 6.41. Show that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Two triangles in figure is given. Figure 6.41. Two triangles are given. One triangle is ABC and another triangle which is PQR and the medians are given AD and PM are medians. Medians divides side of triangle into two equal parts so that the same notations are here. Given that AB and BC and median AD of triangle ABC are respectively proportional to sides PQ and QR and median PM of triangle PQR. We need to prove that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. First of all, from the given AB and BC and median AD of triangle ABC are respectively proportional to sides PQ, QR and PM upon PQ upon QR upon median PM. Respectively proportional means the ratios are equal. It is our result number 1 given. Result number 1. We have to prove that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. So that from the given AB upon PQ, BC upon QR, already the two sides, ratio of the two sides are equal. First of all, we need to prove that angle ABC and angle PQ are the equal angle. Then we are using here side angle side similarity criterion to prove triangle ABC similar to triangle PQR. For that, we have to take triangle ABD and triangle PQM, similar triangles, from the given one, AB upon PQ. AB upon PQ, AD upon PM as it is, BC upon QR. As we know, AD and PM are medians. Here, AD and PM are medians. So that BD is equals to DC. BD is equals to DC is equals to half of BC. That's why 2BD is equals to 2DC is equals to BC. Same way, 2QM is equals to 2MR is equals to QR. Now we replace 2BD with BC and 2QM at QR using one AB upon PQ is equals to BC upon QR is equals to AD upon PM. That's why AB upon PQ remains as it is. Now we replace BC with 2BD, QR with 2QM, and AD upon PM remain as it is. Reason is here because AD and PM are medians. That's why 2-2 cot remaining AB upon PQ is equals to BD upon QM is equals to AD upon PM. Now see here, AB upon PQ is equals to BD upon QM is equals to AD upon PM. In triangle ABD and triangle PQM, AB upon PQ is equals to BD upon QM is equals to AD upon PM. That's why the triangle ABD is similar to triangle AB with PQ, BD with QM and AD with PM because of side similarity criterion. If the two triangles are similar, then their corresponding angles are equal. That's why in triangle ABD, take angle ABD is equals to PQM, corresponding angles . That's why angle ABD is also called angle ABC and PQM is also called PQR. It is our result number 2. Now, we need to prove that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. So, that take these two triangles. Now, in triangle ABC and triangle PQR, take the ratio of two sides AB upon PQ is equals to BC upon QR from 1, and the angle ABC is equals to angle PQR because of from 1 and 2. That's why triangle ABC is similar to angle B with Q, the middle is Q, AB and PQ, AB with PQ, and the remaining is R because of side similarity criterion. Hence, the triangle ABC similar to triangle PQR is proved. Now, see the next 13 number. On page number 141, see the question first. D is a point on the side BC of triangle ABC such that angle ADC is equals to angle BAC. Show that CA square is equals to CB into CD. First of all, draw the figure. We have to draw first triangle ABC. A, B, C. D is a point on side BC. D is a point on side BC such that angle ADC. Join A to D to make an angle ADC. Angle ADC is equals to angle BAC. Both angles are equal. Show that CA square is equals to CB into CD. Given that D is point on the side BC of triangle ABC such that angle ADC is equals to angle BAC. We need to prove that CA square is equals to CB into CD. Find out the triangles in which CA, CB and CD are the sides of triangle. CA comes in ABC and ADC. Take these two triangles. In triangle ABC and triangle ADC. First of all, take two angles. They are given in the question. Angle BAC is equals to angle ADC given in the question. The next is common angle between these two triangles, which is angle C, but in ABC it is called angle ACB is equals to, in ADC it is ACD. They are common angles between two triangles. Therefore, the triangle ABC is similar to triangle A with D, C with C at last, DC remaining is A, here is the A. Because of angle similarity criterion. Now take the ratio of their corresponding side which we are needed. CA, correspondence to CD, again CA, correspondence to BD, CA upon CD is equals to BC or CB, both are equal, upon CA. Reason is sides are proportional. Now do the cross multiplication. CA into CA, which is square of CA, is equals to CB into CD. Hence proved. Hence the question number 13 is completed here. Now we discuss next 14 number. Let's see the next question. Next is the 14 number from exercise 6.3. 14 number on page number 141. See the question first. Sides AB and AC and median AD of triangle ABC are respectively proportional to sides PQ and PR and median PM of triangle PQR. Show that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. First of all, we have to draw two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle PQR. And the second is PQR. AD and PM are two medians. AD, median divides BC into two equal parts, and PM is also median. PM divided QR into two equal parts. Given that in the question, sides AB and AC and median AD of a triangle ABC are respectively proportional to sides PQ and PR and median PM of another triangle PQR. That's why from the given AB, AC and median AD are respectively proportional to PQ, PR and median PM. Ratios are equal. It is our result number one. We need to prove that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. It is an important rider, so that understood first it very well. We have to use here concept of parallelogram. Extend AD, take a point on a extended AD E such that AD is equals to DE, join B to E and the C to E. Same way, extend PM such that PM is equals to MS, join QS and SR right here. Take a point E on extended AD such that AD is equals to DE and take a point S on extended PM such that PM is equals to MS. Got it? Now in quadrilateral ABEC, the diagonals AE and BC bisect each other in quadrilateral ABEC. Diagonals BC and AE bisect each other. Therefore, quadrilateral ABEC is parallelogram is parallelogram. That's why we know in a parallelogram the characteristic of parallelogram. Opposite sides are equal. AB is equals to EC and BE is equals to AC. Is our result number 2. Same way in quadrilateral PQSR. In quadrilateral PQSR, diagonals PS and QR bisect each other. Therefore, the quadrilateral PQSR is parallelogram. That's why in parallelogram PQSR, the opposite sides are equal. PQ is equals to SR and PR is equals to QS. It is our result number 3. Now we have to use the given thing. AB upon PQ, AC upon PR and the AD upon PM. Now AB upon PQ is equals to AC upon PR is equals to AD upon PM. That's why AB upon PQ remains as it is. Replace AC with BE and PR with QS. AD, if it is 2AD and it is 2PM, because AC is equals to BE, PR is equals to QS. 2AD given AE and 2PM gives us PS. In triangle ABE and triangle PQS, AB upon PQ is equals to BE upon QS is equals to AE upon PS. The ratios of the corresponding sides are equal. That's why triangle ABE is similar to triangle PQS. AB with PQ, BE with QS and AE with PS. Because of side similarity criterion. If the two triangles are similar, then their corresponding angles are equal. Take the corresponding angle, which is BAE, angle BAE is equals to angle QPM, QPS. That's why BAE is written as BAD and the QPS is written as QPM. It is our result number 4. Now we need to prove the two right hand side triangles are similar. For that, again use the given result. Given result means the first result. Again, using AB upon PQ is equals to AC upon PR is equals to AD upon PM. Same way, replace AB with EC, PQ with SR, AC upon PR as it is. Again, write 2AD here and 2PM here. Same reason is here, AB is equals to EC and the PQ is equals to SR because of the first and the third result. Now, instead of 2AD, EC upon SR is equals to AC upon PR is equals to 2 cot. Instead of 2AD, we have to write AE upon PS. Now, in triangle ACE and triangle PRS, EC upon SR is equals to AC upon PR is equals to AE upon PS. That's why the triangle ACE is similar to triangle AC with PR, AE with PS and CE with EC means SR. Because of side-side-side similarity criterion. If the two triangles are similar, then their corresponding angles are equal. We have to take angle CAD, angle CAE is equals to angle RPS, RPS corresponding angles. That's why angle CAE, angle CAE written as CAD is equals to RPS written as RPM. And it is our result number 5. Now we have to add result number 4 and result number 5. Adding 4 and 5. The addition of left and left hand side and the addition of right and right hand side. Angle BAD plus angle CAD is equals to angle QPM plus angle RPM. See the figure, angle BAD plus angle CAD gives us angle BAC. QPM plus angle RPM gives us QPR. It is our result number 6. Now, what we need to prove? We need to prove that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. So, then take these two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle PQR. Take the ratio from the first number AB upon PQ is equals to AC upon PR. It is from 1 and angle BAC is equals to angle QPR, angle between the ratio of the two corresponding sides, it is from 6. Therefore, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. A with P, A with P, AB upon PQ, AB and PQ are corresponding sides, AC and PR are corresponding sides. Because of side-angle-side similarity criterion. And hence, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR is proved. Now, whenever we meet in next session, we discussed next question number 15 from the exercise 6.3.